I heard once that they would rather hear about memories than enemies. Rather hear what was or what will be than what is. Rather hear how you got it over how much it cost you. Rather hear about finding yourself and how you lost you. Rather you make this an open letter about family and struggle and it taking forever. About hearts that you've broken and ties that you've severed. No doubt in my mind, that'll make them feel better.